Yeah, the quality insurance is, of course, a very important part of the software development. It's not sufficient to just write the code. You also have to ensure that it really works. It is a matter of obligation. Sometimes safety-critical development even requires that by law. You also don't want to give a bad impression towards your client, so the smallest bug can entirely ruin your reputation if the software fails in a miserable way. And also think of the costs, as a problem surfacing later will be much more expensive to fix than early in the development phase. The applications have simply become more complex during the last years. So today's developer tools have to have a deep understanding of the software that you are testing, because things can be animated, they change quickly, they can run on all kinds of platforms. So the testing tools better understand the controls, not just the pixels. They better are able to emulate all kinds of user interactions. So there's not just a keyboard anymore and a few buttons, there is dynamic text input, there are multi-touch gestures. The Qt quality assurance tools are specialized on various platforms, so it's not only the Qt platform, you can also test web, mobile, Java, native Windows applications, so a lot of platforms are covered. So no matter where you go with your development, you can be assured that our tools are going to follow. To sum up, testing has a lot of aspects to cover. With Squish, you can drive the test automation of your graphical user interface. With Coco, you can find out how much of your code is actually being covered through the UI or even unit tests. And with Test Center, you can determine whether your testing is leading into the right direction, whether the failures have been removed, and whether you're ready to release the next version of your product.